Ladies and gentlemen, this commercial is going to use subliminal advertising. That means you will never see or hear the name of the product. Oh, it'll be there on the screen, all right, but the naked eye cannot detect it. This way you sit back, relax, and enjoy me as I tell you this rather funny story. It seems that these three men decided to take a trip. The second guy goes back to the dry cleaner, says... He opens the little door, goes...
So the third guy says, yeah, but you better bring back the hangers.